I'm grateful to have a Jewish state to live in.
I'm thankful for being healthy enough to come to Israel for my gap year.
Grateful for the challenges that have happened in my life that have made me grow stronger. I'm grateful for my internship that has taught me a great work ethic.
I'm grateful for the awesome time of having a year abroad.
We're thankful for our family and friends.
Hi, I'm thankful for good friends and good food.
I'm so thankful for my friends and family.
I'm most grateful for the friends I've made here and the opportunity to come to Israel.
I'm grateful to be in Israel, where I can learn a lot about my history and the history of our people.
I'm thankful for Maya and my family back home.
I'm thankful for my health. I'm thankful for Daniel Shriki.
I'm grateful for Tomer and for being able to talk to my family every day.
I am grateful for the friends I have in this program.
I'm thankful for warm gloves and a new hat.
I'm thankful for my new Aardvark friends.
And I'm thankful for my new home.
I'm grateful for my family, my friends, and Eretz Israel.
Mwah. I'm thankful for Walindi.
I'm grateful that every day I get to wake up and have new incredible experiences. I'm grateful for the people that make my life so much more special, like my friends and my family. And I'm grateful for Greta Thunberg.
I'm thankful for my internship.
I'm grateful for my family being here in Israel.
I'm thankful for Aardvark.
Oh hey, I didn't see you there, Aardvark. There's one thing I'm thankful for this Thanksgiving. It's Chanel.
Hi, Aardvark. There's another thing I'm thankful for. It's Natalie.
It's Natalie!
Happy Thanksgiving. We're thankful for any food that doesn't come out of a can.